Auto height property. Now the auto height property is associated with label control. Now the auto height determines whether the size of the text inside the label, as the size of the text inside the label increases, it determines whether the control itself or the label itself also increases in size to accommodate the increment in the size of the text. So for example, now our current text is set to 24 in size, and clearly we can see the text. Let's increase the text to 35. So when we increase the text to 35, clearly you can see that the some portion of the text is missing, and the size of the label did not increase to accommodate the increment in the size of the text. So let's look at the auto height label, auto height property. Sorry, so it's set to false. Let's turn it to true. So immediately we change it from false to true, the height of the label increases to accommodate the size of the text. So that is about the auto height property, and it is very, very useful. Now text boxes do not have auto height property. So how do we go about it? Because usually we type in text boxes and not in labels. So for instance, the label is set to size 35. Let's increase the size of this text box to 34 as well, 35. So clearly let's increase it to 40. So clearly some portions of the text inside the text box are missing, and because it doesn't have the auto height property, there is a workaround. Now what we're going to do is to, in the text property of the label, we are going to make sure that whatever is put into the text box appears in the label. So in the text property of the label, we are going to use text input for. The text input for is the name of the text box dot text. Yeah, so whatever we type in the text box appears in the label. Then we are going to set the height of the label to the height of the text box, so that as the label increases, then since the text box takes its height from the label, it will automatically also increase. So let's look at the, okay, so we set the height of this text box to the height of the label. And the name of the label is label 3. So the height of the text box to label 3 dot height. So in that case, whatever the height of the label is, then the text box will also contain the same height. So clearly, we have been able to achieve that. Thank you very much.